Hello guys, welcome back to another video tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to turn on and turn off vanishing mode on your Instagram. Okay, now but first what you need to know about this vanishing mode is this vanishing mode involves a private chat either with your girlfriend or for a business purpose. Okay, that is what is majorly used of, and for you to activate vanishing mode on your Instagram, it's very simple. All you have to do is for you to follow this video tutorial. Boom, you are going to activate your vanish mode on your Instagram. First, what you need to do here, we are going to our Google Play Store. Okay, then you search for Instagram, then you click on it. Now for you to get your vanish mode activated on your Instagram application, it's very simple. The new role update of Instagram came along with vanishing mode and some great features. All you have to do here is for you to install the new latest update of your Instagram. After installing it, there you click on the open button, then you go to the chat that it wants to start engaging with your either your friends, your family, or your girlfriend, or for a purpose of a business transaction. So for instance, let's go on a vanishing mode with this person, and whenever you want to activate vanishing mode on any of the chat inbox, you just have to swipe up the button. As you can see, swipe up to turn on vanishing mode. Now if you swipe this up to turn on the vanishing mode, it's going to take you either 30 to 35 seconds. Then as you can see, release to turn on vanishing mode. So you just have to release it. Boom, as you can see, the vanish mode is turned on. Now for you to turn this off again, it's either you click on this and turn off vanish mode, or you can also swipe this up to turn off a vanishing mode. Okay, as you can see, here is it. So that is how you can quickly and easily turn on and turn off vanishing mode of your Instagram. Okay, now if you have any question to ask regarding this video, I would quickly love to hear from you guys. Please use the comment box, and if I find your comment, I'm going to give you the best answer that I can. Please it's a favor if you are just watching my video or from the search or recommended by a friend. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and select the bell icon after subscribing to make sure you don't miss my future video. Thank you very much. See you in my next video. Bye bye. Please subscribe.